We have a winner. And it is The Brothers Karamazov by Dostoevsky. I know you didn't suggest it, but I've always wanted to read it, so this is it.